Welcome back to another episode of Online Video Student. Today we're going to be taking a look at how to force quit applications in Mac OS X. This tip will work in every version of Mac OS X, but I happen to be using El Capitan today. When you have an application that freezes on you, stops responding, or something you may just want to quit quickly, you can use force quit to do it. It's very simple. Hold down the Command, the Option, and the Escape key all at once, and you will get this window. This window shows you all the applications that are currently running and their state. Now, in case of one that's locked up, you may see something that says beside it, not responding. And that way, you can tell which one it is. To force quit an application, select the one and click Force Quit. This will give you a pop-up that will ask you to make sure you want to do this. If you're working on an application that you have not saved, such as a word processing document or some sort of art, if you force quit it, chances are you're going to lose all of your changes. If you're sure you want to do it, click on Force Quit, and the application automatically quits in the background. Now, in the case of the Finder, it's a little bit different. You're going to see Relaunch. This will force quit the Finder and restart it. And that's it for how to force quit applications under Mac OS X. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you again real soon on Online Video Student.